Coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Lights Out and the Professional.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Greco-Roman wrestler, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Osaka, Japan, the Professional! And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 180 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA, Lights Out! And the action begins. Referee in charge, Eve Loving.
Eve.
Let's go! Hit him! Punch him! In that round.
Let it go.
Distance. What a battle. Ability to land significant strikes, though, may very well be the difference.
I think that stands. And again, here in round two, beautiful technique here. Times that strike perfectly. Round three, top position secured. Ground and pound blow.
Bruce Buffer gathering the judges' scorecards. They are rendering their decision.
We go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. Judge one scores the contest 29-28, the professional. Judge two scores it 28-29, lights out. And judge three scores it 29-28, declaring the winner by split decision, the professional.
The professional holds the victory by split decision.